second year of the Celebrate Kaimuki Kanakapila, and we're really proud with the turnout. There's been a lot of people. We had 130 booths. The mayor came and visited with us. Weather held up really well, and this being just the second year of the event, we really think this is going to really grow into a signature event, which is what we wanted for Kaimuki.
I came this morning with my kids. I took them home. They're napping, and now I'm back to do some shopping on my own. Just having a nice time. In fact, I found my hat lady here. Once a year, I buy a new hat.
All right.
And she was here. All the local craftspeople are here. So if you want to get unique gifts or anything for Christmas, it's perfect because you won't find anything in the stores like that.
This is an effort to bring everybody back to Kaimuki. People who used to live here, people who live here now, people who've never been here. It's a whole idea of discovering our community. It's supposed to be great for all of the merchants to find people to have lots of exposure. And it's just the greatest feeling for everyone to stand in the street and party and meet your neighbors. It's just a very positive event. Actually, the whole idea of Kanakapila started in 2002. And now it's becoming an annual event. We did it 2 years in a row, then it kind of calmed down. And now this is our beginnings of being back on the street, and we're just loving every bit of it.